In terms of any asks that you have of the new administration, and this is maybe opening up like a different can of worms, but what you want to see from the new administration in terms of education, it could be at the federal level or just in the way that they interact with states. Any like anything on your wish list?
What I would hope for when it comes to the new Biden administration, Miguel Cardona, any number of folks who are going to work at the new EdGov, is I want to make sure that every school is a great school. No longer can we segment schools based on type, based on zip code. We can no longer exclude any number of schools just because they're not necessarily our favorites. We need to make sure that all of our schools get the proper funding, resources, and spirit behind them. We have to re-energize what it means for schools to be part of the social safety net and make them an integral part of our society. We owe an education to every single child in this country. And so in the ways that we do that is through this system we call public schooling. We need to make sure that nobody feels like they're left out of what we consider actual good schooling. And the ways that we can think about that from pre-K all the way up through grad school and all points in between, including our shelters, our prison industrial complex, any number of places that are non-traditional, we need to bring those folks all in and have all the voices considered so we can create something that allows for all of our schools to be great, regardless and because of where they are.